The custom of making adruk goes back 5,000 years. We visited the small town of Bhitcha to see how one traditional adruk workshop is still standing. It all starts with stiff pure cotton called